everybody, and thank you so much for being here. Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while, but I am very happy to show you what I've been painting, and hopefully that I can help with your art journey as well, because that's that thing, also the beauty of the art world and the art scene. I've been getting some questions of why I've been out, why I haven't been uploading, but the truth is YouTube, it's very overwhelming and how demanding it is. It feels like it is never enough, and truthfully I just wanted to paint for the sake of painting without having to worry, without the pressure of having to post, because I think it took a toll on me, and I just wanted to take things a little bit slow at my own pace, and I love it and I like it, and I should have made this decision earlier, but I was always afraid because I was never truly confident that I could just paint. And obviously I know I'm not the only one, and I know that I haven't been the only one who has grown so much over the past few years. So I've been working on this one over here for a little bit, and I did it on Michelle Dunaway's workshop, which it was wonderful. She's such a wonderful teacher, and I learned so much from her. It's incredible. And of course she's an amazing painter, but that's a given. Anyway, so she helped us, the students, throughout the process of our paintings, and I'm really proud of it, because I am very scared of painting big sizes, and it is very hard. It's very hard for me. So I hope you enjoy this, and thank you once again for everything, for all the support, especially for my Patreon, that they've been hanging there with me. Thank you.
Thank you.